So, if you can, pull all the way out, but no, you don't have to scrape the floor at all. The floor is just like this.
Like I said, you always want to bring your phone all the way out. Bring the features when you bring the floor in. Bring it out just a little bit.
Sure, one of those little floors is
there. Just bring it out just enough. But when it comes to the floor, it makes it easier so when you bring it in.
Takes you like 2 minutes, takes them 20.
Well, okay, let me understand that, man. You're right.
I'm not
going to
take you just as long.
Yeah. Well, we all got to learn it.
Now, the trash can, we don't so much care so much about slime, so I'm not too bad.
Not too bad. I want you guys to look. If you see any white,
exactly.
And you notice when I put that stuff up, you don't see too many lines, right? That's because it's a forgiving product. That's what you want guys to use it. It's more forgiving. Use that smart. The smaller the stone, the harder it is. Me personally, I'd rather learn on a harder part. But I know for a fact you don't want to use this because it's much easier. Yeah? Right?
See, I bring my clove all the way out, so when I pull my floor in, I can just kind of blend it in this nature. Now, what I'm doing here is just a motion. It's just my motion itself. It's less effort with this product to kind of take out the line. I mean, it's less pressure as well. Like you can tell, you don't see many lines because it's there, but it's just, you can't see the illusion.
Exactly. And he actually also added some stone in there, so it actually made it a little harder, but he added the material itself.
You're very lightly touching it at this point.
I'm touching it. I'm putting pressure on just a little bit. Not a lot, just enough to cut that line out. Now we're putting pressure on the packing end, and you notice, this is why guys like,
you're not taking anything really off.
Not much, sometimes it comes off. And like I said, he put stone in, so the stone is
just easier than yesterday. That line goes out, easier to crop.
And that's why double check guys don't like these type of products in the C-grade because they don't work. It's something harder.
So, go ahead. You notice how it seems like it's finished, let me finish this up right here, but you notice how it's almost just pretty much ready to go. And all I'm doing right now, and the guy's like, oh, I got the floor going. It says, oh, I have to wait on my wall. Just wait on the floor. Right. The smaller the aggregate, the harder it is. You know, you see more lines. That means that my hand has to be a little bit more sturdy. Separated. Now all you're doing right now is not cutting lines. You're gonna do your floor, and then you'll come around and says, okay, I'm gonna more right here. Might get some more right here. Okay. Okay.
I can do it. Alright,
what are you doing? Remember, it's, now you notice how, see how I do the floor, see how easy it is now?
Bless your hand, right.
That's how it is. Made a nice long skirt. Like I said, you don't want a little hooker, so don't make no mini skirts. You want yourself a Mormon woman. Make that skirt long. Get out there, you can just kind of get it good. That's on the field line, ain't gonna lie. Learn it from the field. All right. So much until it gets nice and toasty. Use your water. The water's there to help. It's there to help you, not to cover it up. Then more. Got one more hit and that's it. Now you notice how I go on the angle, correct? I told you.
So to see some of that in the crease, is there any way you can pull it down with the water?
The floor is still a little soft, but you notice I can get on my wall for a little pressure, and once you hit it like this, you wouldn't have to hit this again. You can wait a little longer, but I'm not.
Here we go.
So this is how you ideal way of having the floor and the wall.
You will You will literally bust your ass if you walk on that wet on the decline. With all that cream in there, you will literally be in the bottom of the turn. Trust me. Yes, you can. I've seen guys twist and turn all kind of ways. I get on him all the time.
Pretty hard hit, right?
Yeah, look down there, he all on the ground.
Yeah, so that's why, I mean, it's a little more
charged. Well, the ones we got, that they should be at the bottom, but you know, we'll do it that way today.
This?
That's the texture they want. That's it.
Usually what we do on the pool, we usually do the floor first because it'll run the streaks because of the color. We usually do the floor first because then when see how when the water runs down, you gotta let it. The floor got more action running in one place.
How long was that around? I mean,
down here.
Well, usually we do the floor first, but it doesn't matter.
See how it darkened up?
Sure.
Color.
We don't even use that, but we just did it today. Unless they request it.
With the soap, you don't. The soap kills the fumes.
See it? Another shade. We got another shade. See it? Yeah, see what it does? Whole different shade. That's the difference. You still wash it out. See it? Acid also locking it and making it hard at the same time. Rinse it all the way down to get for your acid wash. Rinse the acid off all the way down.
Can you imagine the blue? The blue is just like that. We have to do it twice.
It's kind of good because the blue is so strong. The black is not so bad.
Streak. You can keep watching it all day.
That's bad.
Right.
Listen, man. It's something harder, so if you dip it in the water, we work for the wood.
All right, guys.
No problem.